Krueger and I'm here at the farm show today. I participated in the Celebrity Dairy Milking Contest. Agriculture is our number one industry in Pennsylvania. It's so important to support our local farmers and to eat local. And this was a really fun event and it was great to meet some of the youth who are raising these dairy cattle. In talking to our team captain, who is in leadership with the Future Farmers of America, a very smart young woman who hopefully will have a career in agriculture, she told me the key to this contest is which cow you get. We did not get the Holstein. We got a cow named Alibi who did her best, but the Holstein won today.
3/10 of a pound.
Team 42 had 3/10 of a pound. Great job.
Anytime we can support our Pennsylvania farmers, this is incredibly important. In our household, we try to eat local as much as possible, and I would encourage you to do the same.